up and down. That makes Elmo wonder. What else can take you up and down? Let's find out. Draw? Draw?
Oh, boy.
What is that draw up to? Draw, come down. Come down right now, draw. Draw? Not that far down, draw. Come back up.
Draw.
Draw, come back up now. Can balloons take you up and down?
No.
Unless it's a hot air balloon. That can take you up and down. Can a chair take you up and down?
No.
What about a barber's chair?
Good idea. You down? Down. Can an elephant take you up and down?
No.
Unless it's me, I can take you up and down. Cause I'm the elephant elevator operator. Going up.
Now, Elmo wants to know what else opens and what else closes. Let's find out. Oh, yeah. Elmo's drawer opens and closes. Come on, drawer. Open. Open for Elmo. But if the drawer won't open, Elmo will have to open. Does a birthday cake open and close?
No.
But you can open and close your mouth when you're eating a birthday cake. Does a crayon open and close?
No.
But a crayon box does.
Right. Does a trash can open and close?
Yes.
But I like it closed. So scram.
Talking, everybody. That makes someone wonder. What can go fast and slow? Let's find out. Go fast. Boy, draw is fast, slow is go faster. Can ice skates go fast and slow?
No, but an ice skater can.
Fast. Slow. Can you eat ice cream fast and slow?
Yes.
Slow down. You'll get a tummy ache. Now that's much better. Can a worm go fast and slow?
It goes slow.
Unless it's Riley in his race car.